The eye that Constantine wants is in the abandoned cathedral of the Hammerites. The cathedral is located in a section of the city that was deserted years ago, after some kind of catastrophe. I've heard stories of the incident. Most are wild rumors about hordes of zombies and raging fires. Now that part of the city is walled off, and no one's allowed to go in. Not that many people would dare to in the first place. Maps of the area are easy to find in attics and old trunks, but like all of them, the one I've got is over 50 years old. I'll make my way through the ruins to the Hammerite Cathedral and find a way inside. Once I get inside the cathedral, I'll have to locate the eye. Something tells me that this is not going to be easy, but for the amount I'm getting paid, I'm willing to take some serious risks.